back to another video on my channel. I'm back. This is Siobhan's Archives. Yes, y'all, I changed my name again. Yeah, but I've been gone for a minute. Finals, exams, all that. Excuse me. I haven't actually hit finals yet, but like, I got MCAP. It's just so much going on right now. But today's vlog is going to be hanging out with my girls. Well, technically, it's not really hanging out with all of my girls. It's just I'm going to one of their performances. It's like a concert. One of my friends is a dancer. Y'all already know, y'all seen her on my channel before. And one of my friends is an artist. Like, she draws and stuff. She paints, all of that. She's a photographer too, y'all. Multi-talented. Don't play with her. Please don't mind the bump. I want to pop it, not gonna lie. But I'm gonna try not to. I'm eating Chick-fil-A right now. And I'm redoing my plates. Because as y'all can see, that looks a mess. I'm not about to be going there and my hair looking like that. I have my outfit picked out already. So yeah, the concert starts at 5 and I'm pretty sure her mom is gonna pick me up like 4 or something. So I gotta be done, ready and all that by then. But I just wanted to start the vlog now. I'm gonna be recording most of my footage on my camera because I don't got that much space. And my camera, I could just film the whole performance and stuff. So yeah. I'm gonna give you guys an update, like life update and stuff later on in the video, but just wanted to get you guys going now. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, like, comment, subscribe, and stay tuned to more videos in the future, because y'all, I've been gone for a minute, but that don't mean that I'm not gonna be doing stuff this summer. We're so close to the end of the year. I got Rebel coming up, a trip coming up. Like, this video might actually be interesting, so just wait, stay tuned, and I'll see you guys in the next clip when I'm like taking a shower or something. So yeah, I thought I should let y'all know I'm eating Chick-fil-A. It's the saddest sweet tea I've ever had. So I'm going to with my connection. Please don't mind my shirt. So I'm just going to with my connection. I keep like going in and out. I could do glasses this month. I'm so excited, honestly. Oh my god. It's a big piece of chicken, but let me give y'all an update. Relationship wise, me and my man, we still together. Yes, y'all, we're still together. Also, considering how much footage that I forgot to post, like I was holding off on posting it because like I had to edit it and I just like would not consistently edit it. At the end of the year, I'm gonna do a whole long video of so much footage that I like forgot to, well, not forgot, but I just didn't post. So like that footage will still be used, so I'm just gonna keep it until, you know, the end of the year or whenever. Maybe I'll do a, like a 6-year mark of the year, I don't know. But if you guys do not know, I take 2 AP courses, okay? I take AP American Government and then I take AP AP seminar. So I recently just had my AP seminar exam, AP American Government exam. AP American Government was the beginning of the week, which was Monday from 8 to 12 or later. It was very stressful, y'all. Like, I was practicing. I had 30 pages worth of study guide to finish and complete. But AP seminar, I feel like I did really well on it. On both. I can't tell y'all the specifics because like I just can't, but I'm very confident in how I did on both. But then, you know, I have MCAP next week, Monday. I have MCAP and we have Revel. I'm so excited for Revel because my outfit is about to eat y'all up like real bad. My makeup too. I had a trashy spring break. It was actually a hard time in my relationship. And I wasn't able to see my boyfriend, so that made me sad. But he recently came past my house to see me, and I wish I wasn't so awkward around him. Like, I wish I wasn't so scared all the time when I'm around him, because I feel like if I weren't, our interactions would be so much better. I just wish that I wasn't that way. Because I could talk to him all the time on the phone, text, call, whatever. But if I'm in person in his presence, I get so, like, I get butterflies. It's a curse and it's a good thing at the same time. Because, like, that's a fresh feeling. Like, oh my God, I still want to see my man. I still like seeing my boyfriend. You wouldn't want to be with somebody who don't get butterflies in their stomach about you. And so it just made me happy that he came past. And, you know, we hugged. It was like a real lengthy hug. Because, you know, I literally been telling him I miss him so, so much. Hopefully I make some money this summer. Hopefully I get a full-time job this summer. I'm trying to get a job. Oh my God. Let me tell y'all what happened. I don't even think I want to bring it to YouTube because, like, I'm not going to be messy like that and then, like, stoop as low as they did. But I'm in National Honor Society also. I was inducted before we went to spring break, which was April 28th. So that was a Thursday. I was inducted. My thing is over there. They called me Shavin. It's okay. I got over it. But yeah, that's just my update. I just wanted to let y'all know. See you guys later. I finished my hair. I just got out the shower. I got my little bougie robe on. And I'm about to put my bump. I'm about to put my lotion and stuff on. These two.
What's wrong?
This one. My deodorant too. So not too much on Lady Speed. Not too much. All right, y'all. I went in there to show my mom my outfit, right? And she was like, "You got hair under your arms?" And I was like, "Barely." And she was, and I lifted my arm up, and she was like, "Enough." And I was like, "I'm gonna have a jacket on." So, mom. But yeah, I got my fit on. I need to. Hold on, guys. Hey, y'all. I'm back. I'm about to do my skincare routine. Got this mirror from 5 and Below. But y'all. I just got out the shower, but yeah. I don't really have much to say. It's crazy because, like, I feel like I've been wanting to come on YouTube and just rant to y'all, tell y'all what's been going on, I guess. Oops, crap. I forgot the sunscreen. I'm so excited to do my makeup today. Like, I don't know why. I just did it yesterday. But I need to take a break. Because I'm breaking out. It's not that bad, but it's still just, you know, I don't want to be breaking out. 4. I'm at 3. And then 4. So that's why I like decided to get up and start doing stuff early. I have so much CeraVe product, but it's kind of crazy. Kind of wild. Also, I need to check my mic for my camera. It's charging right now. I should have been charged it, but, like, yeah. I'm charging it now. Primers, you already know, hard candy. Eyes are burning. And then I got e.l.f. This e.l.f. blemish control primer. I put that on last. I try not to put too much of this on, but I like go crazy low key. Y'all probably like, why do you put on 3 different primers? I guess because they all serve for different purposes. So, this one I solely put here because that's where most of the makeup is gonna be. I'll be back in a minute, y'all. I need to regroup. I'm about to leave. Okay, but y'all, I look so good. I got these pants. I'm going to get a pictures and stuff. I'm going to ask Kendall, can she take my pictures? But my white bag, shirt, ripped jeans, my Steve Madden shoes, jacket, bangles, and bracelets, bracelet, makeup, highlight, yeah, hair done. Well, I like fixed it, touched it up, but I look so good. So with him. Yeah, my mom loves him. Him and Denzel. Yeah, she look. Kendall, please.